chicken bones. They usually poke up a little bit. Get real still, okay? Real still, just like that. Okay, so the best is if you hold the flesh down, then it won't fall apart. And the pin bones run in an angle, so if you pull them at the same angle, it'll minimize the impact of the flesh. Real still. Use both hands if you want to keep it more still. These pin bone tweezers are pretty good because they have a real wide blade, so sometimes you can get more than one pin bone at the same time.
I can see your fingers.
Okay. Yeah.
This way.
Like that. And in the fish processing plant, you would want to wear gloves, of course. But
yes, you have to, because if you don't want gloves, you have to wash your hands after.
Right. Well, if you want to wash your hands after anyway, if you're at home, right?
Yes.
Before and after.
If we go back to Nakik, I'm going to help you.
Okay.
Fish.
Do you want to remove the pin bones when you get bigger?
I can do it right now.
You think so?
Yeah.
You think it's easy enough for a four-year-old to do?
Yeah, I can hold it.
No, it's okay. I need you to hold the camera. That's the big job right now. Okay, and then some of these little ones. Can you move it over this way? Sorry, I have a 4-year-old. That's my film crew here. Hold it good. Hold it with both hands, that's fine. There you go. Good. Okay. So this part here. Okay, just hold it just like that. There's these little tiny bones here. Nobody wants to get a pin bone, especially if you're feeding it to kids, right, Lavina?
I'm gonna eat that.
You are?
I'll probably eat that whole thing. There, I got it.
Okay. All right, and this was a small piece, so there wasn't a whole lot of pin bones. But then if you aren't sure whether you got them all.
Can I have a little piece to eat, Mama?
In a little bit, Kay.
It's raw.
I know, you like it raw, don't you? Hold the camera real steady, please.
Like that?
Yeah, so that you could see. Okay. That looks pretty good, actually.
Got it?
I think so.
Okay, I'll have a little piece. Which piece should I have?
Okay.
How about this piece?
Do you want me to cut you a little slice?